Plenty roots in it. Dusty headlight, dance with your boots in it. You write her name on it, spin your tires on it, build your cornfield whiskey bonfires on it. You bet your life on it.
Good morning, everyone. Today I am back over in the old 1860s town where all the miners were at. Actually, where that home is where the town was. They had a bordello and saloons and all kinds of stuff where the miners would come and whoop it up. So there is a lot of trash in here, especially cans. So I brought me a 5-gallon bucket, get rid of some of the trash in here, so hopefully I can get to the treasure. I'm hunting with my Equinox 800 today and a nice shovel. So let's get to it and see what we can find. First hole had a real iffy signal for sure. Dug up some wire and also found some blue glass. Don't know how old that is. And there's another piece here, really thick and uneven. Could be old. Anyway, let's move on. Well, so far I've been cleaning out a lot of trash in here. Handle on it. Old metal box. And I had a target over here. And it was this. And I don't know what that is. Any thoughts? It's a little ribbed around the edge. A hole in the middle. Any ideas? Let me know. I'm cleaning some more junk out of here. Big smashed cans all over the place, but it's all old. It's like this used to be the town dump, but I think I finally found a little relic. Some kind of a... some kind of a hinge. Something. Piece of tool. Old iron. Anyways, on to the next. So, I've been digging a hole here, finding a whole bunch of more can slaw, but also finding, and this is the same hole that I found this bracket looking thing in, but I'm also finding a lot of square nails, beautiful purple piece of glass, and a blue glass, some pottery right here. This fat pottery piece. And some more flat cans. God, I can't talk today. More square nails and chunks of wood. So, might be where the square nails are coming out of. But, pretty cool. It's like a little honey hole I'm digging through, seeing if I can find something cool. I'll be back if I do. Well, I finished up that hole. Got quite a bit of stuff out of there. Nails and wood, cans, some pottery. It's pretty cool. So I took a little walk. Thought I'd have a break. I was just walking around here, picking up some surface trash. Look at all that. So in the bucket she goes. And then I found this, which I believe is off of a pot. Big piece of iron pot. You can see the rim right there. So that's pretty cool. I'll take that out of here. Moving on. Got a nice signal here. Right by this big old tree. There's my trash bucket. Dig it up, see what it is.
And it is yet another big piece of can. That stuff sounds so good. But I'm gonna keep it up in here, get this place cleaned out. Right by where the old town used to be of Keysville. And hopefully I'll get rewarded with a few relics and a few coins. But anyway, that was my last dig today. I am beat. Picked up a lot of trash. And I'll see you on the wrap-up. Hey, everybody. So we are back from the hunt and basically cleanup mission. And here is my bucket full of all kinds of cans and pieces of metal and wire. Just pulling all this old stuff out of there so I can try to get down to some treasure. But this piece here, big piece of metal, the top of a box or something. I looked at it, it's all rivets, front and back side. So I don't really know how old it is. If anybody can tell by the construction of it, these are all held on by rivets. And here's the little lock piece, still swivels. And this was put together with a pin for the side of the box. But this was just laying out there on top. Somebody may have dug it up or the ground washed away more and more and this appeared. A lot of the trash and stuff is on top. But let's get to the hole I was digging in. So the hole I was digging in, I felt like the aqua chigger. He finds a bunch of signals and starts digging a hole and then just starts pulling out stuff, but pretty awesome. This was one of the first pieces I found in there, hole, and I don't know what it is. If anybody out there knows what that is, some kind of a turning mechanism type of thing, I think. But anyways, and we got lots of pieces of pottery here, just white, and lots of glass. And this glass, you can tell it's old by the color it's turned from the light. Because the glass back then had manganese in it. And then when exposed to the light, the clear glass would turn purple. And so here's another piece, which I thought was really interesting. I don't know what that's off of. If anybody knows, I'd be very interested. And this, that is definitely a cork top piece of a bottle. So that's probably old. But yeah, some glass in there and then lots of square nails. This one looks like a dropped square nail. Doesn't even look like it was used, but pretty cool. And then I found this, same hole. It's a square bottom with this big flattened top and almost looks like a large tack. So I'm not sure what that would have been used for. Any ideas, let me know. And you saw this piece in the video. Still not sure what that came off of. And I found this, and I thought it was, the turn part for a can of sardines. But definitely, I mean, that would have been turning the can of sardines. So don't know what this came off of either. Interesting. And then there was a lot of wood. This is all wood. Just chunks of wood that were in the hole also. So, and then I had this folded over little piece of, I don't know if it's aluminum or if it's tin, I'm not sure. So anyway, that's all the goods. And this actually was the surface find you saw in the video, the piece of a bean pot or, something the cooking. Anyways, that was really cool digging in there and finding all this old stuff. Definitely going back. Pretty sure it was the dump for the mining town that was booming back there in 1860. So very cool. I really loved this hunt. I like digging up a bunch of different stuff. And any ideas on age or what these things are? Let me know down in the comments. But anyways, thanks for coming along and really enjoyed it out there. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next hunt. Thanks for watching.